Yes, two ways to a man's heart.
What's that?
Food, good dinner, and have sex. Good morning.
Good morning.
What do you want? Yogurt? You could have bagel or you could
Let's have some yogurt. That looks good.
That looks good.
Okay, good. It's so wonderful to see Cher back here in Florida. It brings back all those memories when she's running up and down the stairs.
Hi, sweetie pie.
And I feel so good being in my old home. Like, it's nothing like being back in your childhood home with your mom there, helping you make breakfast. Like, it's just so nice. Hi.
What's up with all you purple people eaters over here?
I love,
I have to have her dress like us.
Yes.
We're the triplets. My mom and I didn't always, well, we did always twin ever since I was a kid. We did always twin.
We have pictures.
I mean, she had me in matching outfits since I was a little girl. Now I have my daughter in matching outfits. We were always, like, we'd always call ourselves twins.
Twins.
But now we're like the triplets.
You know, I want to do a photo shoot. And you and I wear blonde wigs and take it with Belle, the three of us, the triplets.
That'd be cute. That would be fun.
Wouldn't that be really cute?
That would be really cute. I'd love that.
You want to put your feet up? Is that it? Just relax, put your feet up.
Yeah, girl.
So I'm just curious, you know, you're always together and you're always with Belle. When do you get alone time?
What's that?
Yeah.
We like being with Belle, though.
But when do you have sex?
Mom, don't ask that to Jared. So embarrassing when my mom brings up sex in front of Jared. And it's one thing when you talk to me about it. It's another thing when you talk to me about it in front of Jared.
But everyone's having sex.
It doesn't
matter. What's the difference?
Because girls talk about it, but Jared doesn't want to feel that I'm talking about that with my mom.
I don't think of it like that.
Well, you need to start thinking of it like that because that's too much.
Well, I was talking about with Cher that you should have some alone time. You never get alone time, so I want to make that happen. So, you know, you could be intimate.
Daddy.
Wouldn't you like that?
Daddy.
I mean, what? Who wouldn't like that?
Mimi.
What did you say to your mom to make her think that we're not having any intimate time?
Honestly, I didn't say anything. I don't know why she thinks that. I really don't know why she thinks that.
She just looks at us and is just like, they're not having any sex.
She's like, you two just had a baby. You're not having enough sex.
Yeah.
You know, it's hard. You're breastfeeding. You have no babysitter. You're totally 24/7.
I mean, she's not wrong though.
Think that you both need alone time. And if you get the alone time, we can have a little hanky-panky.
Oh my God, stop it. Please stop, this is so embarrassing. You're killing me. Oh my God, Jared, I'm so sorry.
Oh
my God.
You could just have fun, Jared. Can't beat that, right? Yeah, that would be great. I'm really excited for Cher and Jared to have alone time and, you know, maybe they'll have some sex and maybe I'll end up with another grandchild.
Oh my God.
Wow, that would be unbelievable.
I'm sorry, it's not happening.
You know, before you came, I did some shopping and I got you some really cute lingerie to put on. Really cute stuff.
Ew, are these hand-me-downs?
Really, I did buy really cute ones, but if she didn't like them, I was thinking of her using some of mine that was really adorable and hot.
Would it be that weird if I wore her lingerie? Because we share clothes all the time. What's the difference between a sexy outfit and a normal outfit?
I don't know, it's just like...
Then it just comes off anyways, what's the big deal?
But would you go buy lingerie at a thrift store?
But it's not a thrift store, it's my mom.
It's still a hand-me-down.
Yeah. But wouldn't you rather get our money's worth from it?
Some things should not be hand-me-down, even if it means saving money. Sometimes you just gotta get things that are not used by somebody else. And I think this is one of those times.
Okay. Excited for some lingerie?
I just don't want to be thinking about your mom when...
You should be thanking her, actually.
Right now, we're the same, so if you want to see my stuff, too, you're welcome.
Oh, my God, I don't want to know about your stuff.
Ew, we don't want to know.
I just feel everyone has sex. Everyone's, you know, they're married. What's the big deal? You know, we're family.
Some things are not meant to be shared with other people in the family. Or even if they are, I don't want to know that they are. It's not fun for me.
Where do you want to go? You want to go with Dad? You want to follow Dad?
Share.
I appreciate that you're like wanting to do that. It's so nice, and I'm like so excited to try it on. But like, you shouldn't say it in front of Jared.
But I thought it'd be something to look forward to.
Yes, but like, let me be the one to tell him, like, hey, I have something sexy for later. Not my mom.
No, but I thought he'd just say, oh, wow, I'm going to have so much fun here in Dawn's house. This is going to be so great.
Kylan, you don't have fun like that in his mother-in-law's house. Like,
no, I mean,
even having sex here would be just so embarrassing.
What are you talking
about? Because I can't be loud, or I can't be like, what's to be the other side of the house?
You can't be loud.
I have a baby here.
Put the music on.
I don't want you to know when I'm hooking up with my husband.
I'm not going to know.
He's not going to want to. Yes, you're going to come knock on your door like, you having fun? I can totally see you doing that.
Everybody has sex.
Why do you want to know so much?
Cher, I'm so excited.
You laid everything out.
I still got more in the shopping bag. I shopped till I dropped.
There is so much.
I know. You could choose what you would like for the special night.
Okay.
I'm excited for you.
I feel like a lingerie store just came to my house.
It did. Because I want you to feel good in whatever you choose.
Okay.
And really enjoy the evening.
I will. This is amazing. Lately, my mom's been a little like obsessed with the fact that Jared and I haven't been spending as much alone time. When she gets on something, there's no stopping her. But we do need some like sexy time. So maybe she's right. Okay, show me.
Okay.
I'm excited.
Okay.
What is that? Merry Christmas, ho, ho, ho.
I think who would want to be Santa?
Wow, yeah, Santa, can I sit on your lap? He's gonna say, come to Santa. That is hot.
Does Jared like that kind of thing?
I mean, what guy wouldn't, right? This is like very sexy. I could do like a little strip tease and... All right, what else you got?
Look at this.
Where does everything go? Think I'll be falling out. I got one boob here and it's a little much, this one.
We have this really adorable like baby doll look.
This stuff is so cute. Like this is how I should be dressing, like more on the regular. I just like don't dress like that, you know? Do you dress like that with Daddy? Like, do you dress sexy?
No, I should. I always say I should, but I end up just not.
That's how I feel.
You know.
Like. It's really fun to think about adult things for a change. I've been in such like mommy mode and like baby mode that, you know, it's fun to be able to talk about like the old me and the sexy me or what I could be. You're such a good... I mean, I don't know if I should say you're such a good mom, you're such a good friend, you're such a good best friend. That's what I'll say.
Always. So I'm just gonna show you some things that I have, and then you can make a decision what you would like.
These are things you've worn with Daddy?
These are things I have.
Oh my God.
So here's a robe.
Mom, that's like 1970s robe. Why are you wearing that?
No. You put something underneath it. I think
Mom,
the guy will drool.
But will drool, who says that?
And then we have.
That's cute. Have you worn the panties though?
Yeah, but for a second.
Oh my gosh.
You think they stay on that long? And I do watch them.
Oh, I love all of these. I could see myself wearing this one. It's really cute. See, I like love being here. You're so sweet. Like you take such good care of me and you get like all, like who does this? Like I feel like I just got here, but I'm already thinking about the fact that I have to leave soon and I don't want to go back because it's so cold in New York. I have no help and you're not there. And then I miss you and you're not there. And I just don't want to go back.
So then why not just stay longer?
Yeah, but the problem is that like Jared has to go back, he has work.
But do you have to go back too with him?
I just don't know how Jared's gonna feel about that because, you know, Belle's growing up so fast and he wants to be so involved in her life. But at the same time, he's working such crazy hours that he's barely seeing her. I would love to stay here, but is that even right of me to ask Jared to do that? Or even just like for a month, for a few weeks?
Exactly. I think it's okay because he can come down on weekends. He's working so hard during the week that when he does get home, he's exhausted and she's half the time asleep.
Yeah.
You can get the best of both worlds. I want them to stay forever and I have a plan to make it happen.
You know, if you have a really good evening, you can get men to do anything. There's two ways to a man's heart.
What's that?
Food, good dinner, and have sex. Good sex. If you have those two things, you can have a man do anything you want.
Oh my gosh. Okay, well that means we gotta find really sexy lingerie, make sure he has a really good time with me.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna tell him.
Yes. You're gonna have a great evening.
Now I just have to make sure we're not too loud.
Oh, you enjoy.